No, you did not read that title wrong. You can get Google Drive unlimited storage for extremely cheap. By cheap, I'm talking $10 a month. Unlimited storage. Anything. Photos, videos, whatever you want to put on there. If you've got a billion documents, you can throw them on there, no problem. Before, if you wanted Google Drive, you would have to pay $2 for 100 gigabytes. You could pay $10 per month for 1 terabyte, or $99.99 for 10 terabytes. $99.99 per month. Now you can get unlimited for $10. That is awesome for people like us, photographers, videographers, whatever you call yourself, anybody out there. It's incredible. You can store all of your data on Google's cloud, which is arguably the best. They have an incredible interface, and you can be pretty confident that Google is not going to crash. They're not going to lose all their data. Once you put your data on there, you can be pretty assured that you're safe. And so what I do is I actually now have transferred all of my data. You might have seen in a previous video, I kept it on Amazon Drive, Amazon Cloud Drive, because I got unlimited photo storage with Prime, but this is unlimited completely. So I transferred all my data from Amazon Cloud Drive over to Google Drive, and now I have all of my videos and photos stored there. I have about 2 terabytes right now, and then it only goes up every month. So let me tell you about how you can do this. What you're gonna need to do first is go to something like Google Domains, and you're gonna need to buy a domain name. Now, if you don't know what a domain name is, it's something like, I have rickykresslein.com. So it's just a .com website. It's not an actual website. You don't have to pay to build a website or anything. You just need to get that domain name. On Google, it costs about $12 per year. Sometimes you can find them cheaper, but Google's just easiest to work with since you already have, you're getting the Google Drive. So I bought rickykresslein.com, and then what I did is I went to Google G Suite Business, will allow you to pay $10 per month, $10 flat, and upload all of your documents there. So just go and buy that domain, go to domains.google, I believe is a website, I'll put it right here, the correct website, and purchase a domain. It can be whatever you want, your name, I'm just trying to get free googledrive.com. It can be whatever you want. And then go to the G Suite and link that domain with a G Suite business account for $10 a month, and you will automatically, when you sign into that account, have unlimited Google Drive storage. And that's all you need to do. And now you're ready to upload terabytes and terabytes and terabytes up to that drive. So go check it out. Let me know down in the comments how it worked out for you. If you got any questions, comments, concerns, leave this video a like if you like free storage, and I will see you next time.